It's open.
Hi.
Robin.
You are so busted. You were hoping I was Brenda.
What are you talking about? Come in, sit down. Well, people knock on my door all the time. Mm-hmm. So, how are you?
I was
worried, you know. I heard you went missing.
Well, it's all over now. At least the part where Lisa terrorized me and tried to kill me. But me and Patrick, well, it's gonna take a little bit longer.
Sorry.
Yeah, I just don't know if I can trust him anymore. You know, and a marriage has to have trust.
Yes, it does. You know, I'm the expert on shaky marriages, so if you need somebody to listen to, I'm your man.
Thank you. I might take you up on that.
Sorry, it's been so long, you know. We get busy, and next thing you know, months go by before we see each other.
Oh, yeah, and then, you know, Brenda shows up in town, and none of us can stay away from each other. Did she come to see you yet?
Yeah, she came by. We had a good chat.
I'm not surprised. I mean, don't take this the wrong way, but Brenda always turns to you when she's struggling with her feelings for Sunny.
You know, with all the wonderful things Brenda's accomplished in her life lately, why would she even think twice about Sunny? I don't get it.
Well, I might have had something to do with that. I gave them each other's numbers and encouraged them to be in touch.
Really? Why would you do that to Brenda?
I always thought they were good together.
Good? Really? Wow. And she suffered a nervous breakdown while she was with Sunny.
Jack, that was a long time ago.
Yes, and some things should be left in the past. And she's made a good life for herself. She just got done telling me how much she loves living in Rome and doing her charity work. Why would you encourage a reunion with Sunny?
Well, with all due respect, you're a little biased on the subject.
Yes, and with good reason. I mean, I had a front row seat to their disastrous relationship for many years. And if anyone knows, I know. She deserves better.
Isn't that Brenda's call to make?
Okay, well, if it is, her friends should be protecting her.
Look, I know how much you care about Brenda, but I'm asking you, as her friend, let Sunny and Brenda figure it out for themselves.
This isn't about me wanting to claim Brenda for myself, okay? I love Carly. I'm committed to our relationship. But I'm sorry. I'm not gonna sit back and watch Sunny hurt Brenda again.